Hello guys, today we are going to see that how to install Docker on Windows 10. So for that I have made a quick note here. And first of all, for installing Docker on Windows, your machine should requires Microsoft Windows 10 Professional or Enterprise version. Not less than that. And for if your machine have less than that, then you should install Docker toolbox. And for checking your Windows have which version, what you can see, you can go on your window icon and click on the right click and click on the property, and you can see here your window edition. You can see here that my Windows edition is Windows 10 Pro. So like this way we can check. And for installing Docker, click on your favorites browser and type here install Docker on Windows 10, and you can see the list of installer here, and I am going to click on install Docker for Windows 10. I clicked here, and now install Docker for Windows 10 and click on the download from Docker store. I clicked here, and after that you can click on the right now I am logging, that's why it is directly say me that get Docker ID. So because I am already logged in here, so I log out here, and now let's see what happened if I clicked here and go on this again. So it will ask you, please log in to download. So if you have your Docker ID and password, then you can directly log in here. And if you don't have, then you can click on create account, as I clicked here, and you can create an account here. And you can create. So after choosing your Docker ID and a valid email ID, you put a valid email ID here, because after sign up it will send you a link, and you should validate that link. So please click please put here the valid email ID, and after valid email ID you should put a password. And this password is not necessary, that you can put any password here, because this password is not for this email ID. So you can put here any password here, and after that you can click on I agree to Docker. I agree to Docker privacy policy, and I would like to receive mail updates from Docker. Then you can click this one, or if you don't want, then you don't click this one. Okay, and you can click I am not a robot. Okay, and after clicking this, you can click on the sign up button. As you know that I am already sign up here, so I am not going to create an another account. I am going to click on the login, SentryM0. Sorry. login, and after login you will get the link for download your docker.exe. yes, and after successful login I get a button for get docker. When you click on this button, your docker for window.exe start downloading, and it is a big file, so I have already downloaded here. It is nearly a 533 MB file. So after downloading, you click on the docker for window.exe file, as I clicked, and it will take some time. So guys, I will going to pause my video and click on yes, and after successful downloading I will come back and show you that docker is installed on my system. Okay, one more thing, during installation it will automatically restart your system, then please be aware. Yes, click on OK, and as you know that here on docker 18.06 is going to install. Okay, then I am going to pause my video. Okay, and I will come back after successfully installation. So guys, I come back, and we can see that docker for Windows has been successfully installed, and I am going to close this one, and now I am going to start docker for window. When I clicked on docker icon, after successfully installation icon will created on your desktop. When I clicked on this one, so as we can see that it will take some time, because now docker is starting, it will take some time, and it is asking me that Hyper-V and container feature is not enabled. So I am going to enable it, but it will restart my system automatically. So I am going to pause my video, and I will come back after restarting my system. Okay guys. So guys, let's see, now docker has been installed and running on my system. Docker is running. So for double check, we can start command line and click on docker enter. We can see that docker is running, and for checking the version we can click on docker-v. We can see that docker version 18.0.6.1 is running. Docker PS, there is no image. So like this way we can see that docker is running on our system. And in next video we will see some more things about docker and pull command on docker, and how install other things like NGX and Ubuntu and other things on docker. I have made a doc, so you can see here there are different type of things. We will see in next video. So there are so many things we will see. you can see Docker with compose file. Docker will, okay, how access Drupal folder with Docker. Okay, we will see. And run nginx on Debian. We will see that how install Debian and how install nginx on Debian and PHP myadmin, MySQL, all things we will see. Okay, so guys, today we see only that how to install Docker on Windows. Okay, and next we'll see that other things on Docker. Then thank you for watching, and keep watching my videos. Thank you so much. Thanks.